are back with our live show from Manila, and now it is time to find out who the judges selected to be the final three contestants for the title of Miss Universe. Whew. Ladies, you ready? Remember, I'm going to read these names in random order, and good luck to all of you. The first final three is Miss Venezuela, Menorca Mercado. Miss India, Sushmita Sen. And the final woman with a chance to become Miss Universe 1994, she is Miss Colombia, Carolina Gomez. Ladies and gentlemen, one of these three beautiful young women will be the new Miss Universe. A lot of excitement in the room, a lot of excitement in the room, as you can tell, but we now have come to the final question, ladies. This is the last round of competition for the evening. Now, you are going to each get a question, and you will get the same question. You'll have 20 seconds in which to answer that question, and make sure that it's fair to Miss India, Miss Colombia, and Miss Venezuela. We don't want you two to hear the question as I ask Miss Venezuela, so if you two would step back into that soundproof booth back there. And Menorca, if you would, please step right over here. I'm going to ask you the final question, if I can tear it apart. You can tell security is very heavy here. Here's your final question. What for you is the essence of being a woman?
Desde tu punto de vista, ¿qué es la esencia de ser una mujer?
La que nos dio Dios, la esencia de dar amor a todos los seres humanos por igual, principalmente a nuestros hijos, porque es el futuro de todo el universo y además lo más lindo que puede dar una madre, un hijo. Gracias.
The essence that God gave us, which is to give love, because we have to give love to everyone in the universe, especially our children, and that is what we as mothers can do. Thank you.
That's Miss Venezuela. If you'd step right back over here, please, and we bring out Miss India. Sushmita Sen, if you'd stand right here, please. And your question is, what for you is the essence of being a woman?
I think being a woman by itself, the very fact that you're a woman is a gift of God, which all of us must appreciate. The origin of a child is a mother and is a woman. And a woman is the one who shares love and who shares and shows a man what love, caring, sharing is all about. That is the sense of a woman.
That is Miss India. If you'd step right here, please, and we bring out Miss Colombia. Carolina Gomez, step right here. And your question is, what for you is the essence of being a woman?
The essence of being a woman is not only femininity, but the fact of wanting to live a life. And not only that, but learning out of it and wanting very much to let your children enjoy you as a woman and as a mother.
All right, Miss Colombia, if you'd step right over here, please. Well, now we come to the most difficult moment for our final three contestants and for our judges, too. It's the final vote. As each contestant steps forward, the judges will consider their overall impression of her in the competition this evening, and they will rank each young lady as they vote for her to be the second runner-up, the first runner-up, or the new Miss Universe. We begin with Miss Venezuela, Menorca Mercado. Next, we have Miss India, Sushmita Sen. And finally, Miss Colombia, Carolina Gomez. Ladies and gentlemen, that completes our competition for Miss Universe 1994. One of these three ladies will not only have the thrill of wearing the Miss Universe crown tonight, but she will also take home cash and gifts worth over $225,000.